entrance here and out into this area where there's a police station and toilets, ATMs, currency exchange, news agent, pick up a phone card or perhaps some electronics. Food garden has a good choice of food available. Grab a coffee, get some food. Bathrooms, the mother's room, and Plaza Premium Lounge, just opposite the check-in area. The toilets are clean and they have hand dryers and soap. And a choice of sitting or squatting toilets. This is security. You need to be scanned before you go into check-in. After security and customs check, you can wrap your bag and then go to the check-in counters over here. Shops are duty-free. Most of them are outside the check-in. Cigarettes or liquor? Case of Langkawi. And perhaps you didn't buy enough chocolate if you're leaving, or you want a quick bite before you go into town. And you can get water, fresh water. Some kaya toast, a good local dish. For breakfast, or just a straight coffee or a burger. It's over there, and this is the departure area for domestic and international passengers. The departure lounge is not very large and it has only three gates, this side and through the other side. It's got a coffee place and a newsagent's. Charge your devices here, toilets, suggestion box in the corner, and fill your water bottle.